An 18-year-old college student from New Jersey has died after she was shot in Nashville. Police say Jillian Ludwig was hit by a stray bullet while she was walking on a track in a park. She went to high school in Monmouth County and was studying at Belmont University. Police have arrested a person in this case. A candlelight vigil is planned in Ludwig's memory in Brielle, New Jersey tonight.